Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 7. This is Problem 7 from Section 1.1. Find the slope between the points 4, negative 3, and 2, 1. So number 5 from the homework was similar to this. To find the slope, we use the formula for slope, which is m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. And again, with the little subscripts, it makes the formula seem more complicated than it really is. So to fill it in, what I do is I label the coordinates of the two given points. 4, negative 3 is the first one given, so I consider it to be point 1. Its x-coordinate of 4 I will label as x1. Its y-coordinate of negative 3 I will label to be y1. So that's the x and y values of the first point. And the second point, 2 comma 1, it's given second, I consider it to be point 2. So its x value of 2 I will label as x2. And its y value of 1 I will label to be y2. And now that they're labeled, you can go ahead and fill in the formula, and they plug in easy enough. So m equals, so y2 I want first, so looking at how I've labeled my points, y2 has a value of 1. Then I have a minus from the formula, so I put that in, y1. So y1, looking over here, is negative 3. Now there are two negatives, so make sure you pay attention. It's 1 minus a negative 3. One negative is from the slope formula. The other negative is from the coordinate of the point. And they're going to cancel. It becomes y, 1 plus 3. In the denominator, you have x2 is the first thing you're going to plug in. X2 has a value of 2 minus x1 has a value of 4. So now we can go ahead and do the math. On the top of the slope formula, 1 minus a negative 3 becomes 1 plus 3, which is 4. In the denominator, 2 minus 4 is negative 2. Again, pay attention to the signs. And 4 over negative 2 can be reduced to be just negative 2. So the slope between the points 4, negative 3, and 2, comma 1 is a slope of negative 2.